In a lottery, there are 10 prizes and 25 blanks. What is the probability of getting a prize? So the total number of, now out of like the, if there is a certain number of tickets, out of which 10 are prized and 25 are blanks. That means total number of tickets is going to be 10 plus 25, that is 35. But the number of tickets carrying the prize is 10. So the probability for getting a prize is 10 by total number is 35. So it is 2 by 7.